This is a crazy short video, but it saved me an unbelievable amount of time. I always thought that the easiest way to ripple delete is just two fingers on the touchpad and choose to ripple delete. Turns out you can do the same thing, option delete on the keyboard, and it goes. Amazing. That saved me so much time.